Here's a man that some call the William Faulkner of jazz. Now, I got to tell you, I've heard this guy play since the 60s, and I've never heard anybody call him the William Faulkner of jazz. But there it is in a book. I mean, somebody just wrote that. I can't imagine anyone calling him the William Faulkner of jazz. I mean, that'd be like calling Garnett Mims the Gabriel Garcia Marquez of soul music. It's just not done. I'm getting excited over nothing. Let me just play the record. By the way, I consider William Faulkner to be the Mose Allison of literature. Here they are, together again, Mose Allison and William Faulkner, singing the Percy Mayfield song, Lost Mind.
If you would be so kind to help me find my mind, I want to thank you in advance. Know this before you start, my soul's been torn apart. I lost my mind in a wild romance. My future is my past. This memory will last. I'll live to love the days gone by. Each day that come and go is like the one before. My mind's lost till the day I die. Words would fail me if I tried to describe her. Though I know she's not all she should have been. She was the devil with the face of an angel. She was sweet and cruel, cruel and sweet as homemade sin. If you would be so kind to help me find my mind, I want to thank you in advance. Know this before you start, my soul's been torn apart. I lost my mind in a wild romance. I tried to describe her, though I know she's not all she should have been. She was a devil with the face of an angel. She was sweet and cruel, cruel and sweet as homemade sin. If you would be so kind to help me find my mind, I want to thank you in advance. Know this before you start, my soul's been torn apart. I lost my mind in a wild romance. I lost my mind in a wild romance.
That was Mose Allison in Lost Mind, here in our Lost Mind version of Theme Time Radio Hour.